That went better than I expected, Jones. We can verify the chip you found is what we're after, but...
This is most unusual. The chip you came back with is an electromagnetic pulse chip. Not the prototype, it's not even a copy, but an improved version.
God knows how many more of these things are out there. Luckily, those research logs you found have given us a new lead. A convoy with a consignment of ships is heading for a military base near the Ukrainian border. We need you to intercept that convoy at once and retrieve those chips. It's gonna be here in 15 minutes, so you don't have much time. Quest will pilot a chopper and get you to the ambush point. It's a bridge near the base. First, you'll need to infiltrate the installation to acquire explosive and fuses. Find the equipment and then take out the bridge. And make sure you're on the right side of the bridge before it's demolished. That place will be hotter than the hinges of hell once you're charged.
Yeah.
They're on 20-second timers. Move your ass!